All while the gorgeous and angry groomsman was hot on my tail. Outside, I jumped into a taxi. My heart ricocheted against my ribs as we drove down the block. But at least I escaped unscratched. Or so I thought, until I realized I left my cell phone behind at the table. That would get so funny. This is the crazy story of how Hudson Rothschild and I met. But trust me, it's only the tip of the